You might know them for their milk, or maybe their cheese. But Carroll County farmer Claudia Concas has something else in mind for her goats.
Goats are just, they are not afraid of people. They just love people. They love hanging out with people.
She says they really like people.
They want your food, they want your wallet, they want your, you know, your socks, they want everything. So that's why goats are perfect for this.
This is what Concas is talking about. Goat yoga got its start in Oregon just over a year ago. It's now spread across the country. Concas's farm is one of the few in Maryland offering goat yoga, and every class is sold out.
But sometimes yoga in a studio is very strict and solitary, but when you do it with goats, there's a lot of laughter.
Here at Little Holler Farm, none of the animals are ever sold or slaughtered, so goats like Sherlock here are kept as forever pets.
I love the idea that people can come out and combine nature and love for animals and the contact with animals with yoga.
Sherlock and company have attracted fitness lovers of all ages to Carroll County, like retired executive Don Bracken, who traveled here from Frederick County.
I could always feel their presence around me and just the little bleating that they made. It was just sort of, you know, like a little tinkling wind chime or something in the background.
And this is not the first time Bracken has mixed yoga with a four-legged friend.
I'm okay that the goats did not walk on top of me, which the cats did.
And for Concas, that's enough.
And I think people having a blast up there.
In Carroll County, Hallie Miller, CNS-TV.